So, January the 5th, 2022, the Lord sent me out on a journey. And I'm going to show you photos for the next 13 minutes. But before I do, I'm going to also show you a video that I took at a Wawa that I noticed that Lady Gaga was singing Hold My Hand 24/7. And I didn't understand why. But I knew that she was a part of my past in 2012. And 13. And in 2016, I kind of shut the door and didn't look back. Well, the Lord was telling me, I need you to open that door and revisit this. And so my next videos I'm going to show you. I went from January the 5th in 2022 until January 13, 2023, when I came back to Texas. But this is what the Lord wants to say. Enjoy the video clips, the 13-minute still frame photos. And then also I'm going to share a little more about this testimony. Enjoy. It's going to take faith. How do you see what I'm seeing? About 3 months, the same song, Hold My Hand. What do you suppose that Lady Gaga wants to speak to somebody in Philadelphia at a Wawa? You know, Philadelphia Wawa. She's saying, I'm not leaving until you hold my hand. I'm pretty certain she's like Rahab in the spirit. She's saying she wants to ride in this life with me. 2012, it was the same thing. That's why the Lord told me to leave. But she wanted me to follow her then. Now she's saying, I want to ride in this life with you. It's a soundtrack for Top Gun, but it's not. I gotta get some gas. I'm at the Wawa. Pump 10, pump 8. Listen. Do you see what I'm seeing? In 2021, I came back to Dallas, Texas, after living in Pennsylvania for about 3.5 years. And I came back in 2021 around November time. And the Lord was already showing me about the oil in 2018. So in 2000, it was December 2021, he wanted me to make more oil. And he was preparing me to get back on the road in 2022. So in 2022, January 4th, I received the message. And January 5th, I left from Texas all the way back to New York, and from New York to Florida, to all the states in between, and all the states going back because I went back to New York. So from Texas to New York to Florida, to Alabama, to Virginia, back to New York, back to Pennsylvania, Philadelphia, back to Texas, back to Philadelphia again, back to Georgia, Mississippi. I went all these places in the year 2022. And around May 2022, Lady Gaga released a song called Hold My Hand. And around June 2022, I heard this song while I was in Pennsylvania doing work for the Lord. And it played 24/7, Hold My Hand. And it annoyed me simply because of the fact of what had happened. And I'd shut the door in 2000, I don't remember, 2016. And I, basically took Lady Gaga off my social media sites so I wouldn't have to look and not be upset at things that I was seeing. But I was praying for her. I was praying for her. But I was also guarding my heart. But I heard this song, Hold My Hand, at the Wawa gas station that I went to fill up gas, and it would play at the gas pump as I was, putting gas. And I thought to myself, man, the first month, the second month, third month, fourth month that I was there, hold my hand. And it really annoyed me. But towards the end, around June, there was a seed that took root that God said, she is speaking to you, but you will have to open the door back to her to find out what she wants. So I did. And I realized she was reaching out. And so, after dwelling and pondering, what should I do? I took a step of faith. And when I was leaving, I had went back to New York in December. And when I was leaving New York and I went back to Philadelphia, and knowing in my heart the journey that the Lord sent me off of from Texas to New York to Florida and all these places for that 1 year was coming to an end. And it was January the 13th, 2023, when I knew in my spirit I had to go back to Texas and wait. And during that time, I opened the door to Lady Gaga, and the love that I felt for her never left. And I think she was trying to say she loves me too. And the things that she did back then, she didn't understand it, but she understands now. However, in January, I'm sorry, in June, or July 2023, after Tony Bennett died, I think she went backwards. And the Lord, since July 2023, has given her time to repent. And I'm going to let the next video say what it needs to say because it's biblical. And I hope that if Lady Gaga hears this or her followers hear this, it gets to her, but also to the followers, because it's not just her, it's her children. She's known as Mother Monster. And Jesus is saying, go back to your first love, which is Jesus. And that doesn't mean that you gotta suddenly just die. No, that means you honor Jesus with all you do, everything. And the truth is this, people need to know this. Jesus loves us all. He paid for us all. His name, salvation, means that he paid for us and he loves us and he just wants us to repent, turn back, get back up to the penthouse of God, of the Lord Jesus, and know that he loves us, because this isn't time to play anymore. And he needs you to know that, not just you, Stephanie Germanotta, but the children that follow you, the kids, the adults, the many people. They need to know that Jesus loves them. And not in the way of what the church has been saying. Jesus can't accept this. Jesus doesn't love you. Jesus, yes, he does. If he can love me, a sinner, and understands my heart, then he can love anybody like me and the LGBT and the A through Z, as well as he can love anybody in the heterosex community that needs to get back to their first love and remember the ways of the Lord, the Holy Spirit, the nine fruits of the Spirit. And that's the truth. So let the next messages serve you, and it's going to take faith. Faith is action. You can't just say, I'm sorry and not mean it, and still lead the opposite way. It means you take action and actually love God first and testify the truth.
Unto the angel of the church of Ephesus write, These things saith he that holdeth the seven stars in his right hand, who walketh in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks. I know thy works, and thy labor, and thy patience, and how thou canst not bear them which are evil. And thou hast tried them which say they are apostles and are not, and hast found them liars. And hast borne, and hast patience, and for my name's sake hast labored, and hast not fainted. Nevertheless, I have somewhat against thee, because thou hast left thy first love. Remember therefore from whence thou art fallen, and repent, and do the first works, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and will remove thy candlestick out of his place, except thou repent. But this thou hast, that thou hatest the deeds of the Nicolaitans, which I also hate. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the tree of life, which is in the midst of the paradise of God. And unto the angel of the church in Smyrna write, These things saith the first, where Satan's seat is, and thou holdest fornication. So hast thou also them that hold the doctrine cometh, and a flame of fire, and his feet are like fine brass. I know thy works, and charity, and service, and faith, and thy patience, and thy works, and the last to be more than the first. Notwithstanding, I have a few things against thee, because thou sufferest that woman Jezebel, which calleth herself a prophetess, to teach and to seduce my servants to commit fornication, and to eat things sacrificed unto idols. And I gave her space to repent of her fornication, and she repented not. Behold, I will cast her into a bed, and them that commit adultery with her into great tribulation, except they repent of their deeds. And I will kill her children with death, and all the churches shall know that I am he which searcheth the reins and hearts, and I will give unto every one of you according to your works. But unto you I say, and unto the rest in Thyatira, as many as have not this doctrine, and which have not known the depths of Satan, as they speak, I will put upon you none other burden. But that which ye have already, repent of their deeds. Bed, and them that commit adultery with her, to idols, like unto a flame of fire, and his feet are like fine brass. I know thy works, and charity, and service, and faith, and thy patience, and thy works, and the last to be more than the first. Notwithstanding, I have a few things against thee, because thou sufferest that woman Jezebel, which calleth herself a prophetess, to teach and to seduce my servants to commit fornication, and to eat things sacrificed unto idols. And I gave her space to repent of her fornication, and she repented not. Behold, I will cast her into a bed, and them that commit adultery with her into great tribulation, except they repent of their deeds. And I will kill her children.
Around May 2022, Lady Gaga released a song called Hold My Hand. And around June 2022, I heard this song while I was in Pennsylvania doing work for the Lord. And it played 24/7, Hold My Hand. And it annoyed me simply because of the fact of what had happened, and I'd shut the door in 2016. And I, you know, basically took Lady Gaga off my social media sites so I wouldn't have to look and not be upset at things that I was seeing. But I was praying for her. But I was also guarding my heart. But I heard this song, Hold My Hand, at the Wawa gas station that I went to fill up gas, and it would play at the gas pump as I was, you know, putting gas. And I thought to myself, man, the first month, the second month, third month, fourth month that I was there, Hold My Hand. And it really annoyed me. But towards the end, around June, there was a seed that took root that God said, she is speaking to you, but you will have to open the door back to her to find out what she wants.
heaven's not ready for you. Every part of my aching heart needs you. If you could, I know that you'd stay. We both know things don't work that way. I promised I wouldn't say goodbye. And baby, you're just moving on. And I'll still love you even if I can't see you anymore. Can't wait to see you soar. XO Joanne.